My name is Alessandra Gatti and I'm in charge of a cell process development unit of AGC Biologics here in Milan. We save life with our work. We internally develop new solutions in the field of cancer or rare diseases, and we give an option for people with life-threatening disease. We have to face quality and productivity that is not so simple to be achieved every day. The best way to achieve this is the flexibility. And so my team is always very flexible to deliver the right product and the right answer to each client. The cell and gene therapy market in the next year will move to new technology and new delivery tool known as a viral vector for genetic modification of cells. But also in the field of cell therapy, we'll see the switch from autologous to allogeneic therapies in order to have a product to treat a huge number of patients with cost reduction. We are dedicating a great effort to be ready for the change in the market of cell and gene therapy. We are now exploring a new delivery platform, such as AAV platform. We internally develop proprietary manufacturing platform for different types of primary cells, like T cells or hematopoietic stem cells. In addition, we acquired deep knowledge of the most automated instrument that could be applied to optimize the production of cell and gene therapy product. Cell and gene therapy is not only a field of biomedical research. It's a chance to give the possibility for a better life.